Botswana, Botswana Party. Also, Mokgweetsi Masisi.
That can do that is the BDP. And among those you must know is a certain young man called Archibald Mokgweetsi. Archibald Mokgweetsi is the only surviving member of Botswana. The citizen of Botswana. On Nali Day, was it Marlborough House? When they had the independence talks, he was a young man who had been teaching in Zambia, came back to his homeland to aid in the process of independence, wasn't the delegation helping with the negotiations. We salute you, sir. Born in 1921. Because when the country was formed, it was formed after the political party provided the indication that it be formed and formed in a particular way. And the chief architect among them was Archibald Mokgweetsi. but our leads. If you want to know, I was a man. But I'm not a man. You won't talk to Nava Shayana. Mita Gilebore, Mutis Ramere, Suwane Gahore, Una Tanya Tanyamaho. I will give you a hand. If you get a little bit of a graph, in Lebore, we need to deal with the one because we were last year. On the 11th of August, in this very hall, he is a guy. Miguel Levo had gone to our regular pizza. I am Gomanilat. Omo, one I meet. Many recently rare. Natake some wind and work on them. Or who be a new thing? Little who be? I don't like any 11 Hana. Very long ago, we love it. In a worry, the money would tat away the worry. No, Pala Horre, Gazella, wouldn't it have? Mirror to Malan. Rotor will be a jarona, Nalima Tatana, Malone, Harry Tama. Mune ga mune go sa tlega se ga tlega. But what we pledged as a central committee is that we are going to follow the dictates of the constitution to the latter. So Runama central committee very intimidating, and we allow the other structures to do their job without any hindrance. Structures are made up of people. People are human beings. They are susceptible to making errors sometimes. Just like you are human beings, you sometimes make errors, either of judgment or otherwise. So, it level le kopa madom kra gore le me ka dina. Literally, parlema gadina o leba tsana ke tobane e tike mana ba ho na go e go mpie no ke a go e magadina ke ba tsana le tsore neng ka ba ho because this is the time to hold hands le tsore neng ka ba ho whether you like the person next to you or not ha ono le o mo putswane. Hold it. We have agreed in the way the party was formed by these among us. For after a primary election, we will do exactly this. Why do you not want to do it today? You better cling on to each other. Because if you don't, it is you who lose. So if anybody misleads themselves to think somebody in the leadership here is going to lose, forget it. Forget it. This here is the leadership of Botswana. This here is the track record of Botswana. This here is the reputation of this country. If you don't hold hands, if you don't hold hands, can I get a little present game with my man? I'm pulling along with a little. You are the salvation of Africa. You are the salvation of, if you don't hold hands, every criticism of our instability as a continent can never be defended because Botswana would have sunk. And we are the last hope. Can I get a president again? I'm Pulala Jalo. Maloba. Can I get president to a Uganda Museve? I'm Pulala Maloba. Can I get a Zambia? The foreign minister was close to crying. I give you a tour of Allah. What's it, Tata? Oh, my name, Madao. What are you doing in Botswana? Why are you damaging our reputation? But I'm saying this because I want you to understand the magnitude of responsibility and the esteem in which you are held. Don't lose it. Don't lose it.
Amen.
I've come here with a holikupa and pledge to you, as the president of the country, and as the president of the BDP, as established by law and court order, that Dr Mokgweetsi Masisi, I will do everything in my power to make sure that the BDP and all the ideals, the values that it stands for, succeeds. And I will demonstrate it to you. There is a challenger for the presidency for the party. And there are allegations that I don't embrace the challenger. I do. I do. Marvin Simuitoi has every right to want to be president of the party. Unusual it might be, but you better get used to unusual things happening. Your responsibility is to decide how you referee that. Whether you want it or you don't want it. You think I have a problem with it? I do not. But you must be assured of one thing, at least as a pledge for me, this party will prevail. In fact, when it happens, I cherish it. I really do. We must reput Modi primary. We have our candidates, save for a few that might be going through the final stages, but on the main, we have all our 613 council candidates. And we have our 57 parliamentary candidates, save for those that are still going through the final steps of appeal, which is within their rights. Those are our candidates. All of them, council, parliament. They subscribe to the BDP. No. That's indiscipline. All of them are going to be commandeered by this commander-in-chief to be on track. Also, More party, more politics. I want to tell you. When I party, you must understand that. because government ha botswa ha botswe ka bontsa ba bo paragwile halele halele ha government is a compilation of beliefs re dumela mo le mo le mo ha re sa dumela mo le mo re tla dira jana le jana ka tumelotse madira tsa kwa ra dirisa jana le jana le mekgwa ya go dira ke yone puso ya ha go bona mekgwa e leng gore ha e tsamaganye e mini ya gore ya re ya go ira ditiro di le 100,000 mo kgweding di le tero o tla ira jang jo tse ka gore puso ya go adong kraga yone a re e it's a private sector that's going to generate those jobs so ke batla go lega kolola madong kraga gore on the main re heritse bolela ditswe re heritse go omana re heritse go tswa mo tseleng re heritse go agolatana re support-a ope o thopilweng gore e nne ntopeng wa rona rotlhe gongwe le gongwe ga o ipitsa motswa mokraga wa boammaaruri you will support that candidate ha a na le makoa o mo thusa gore makoa ao a ngotlege a bipege ka lorato so I've asked you to come here to love each other gongwe that's why VP na bua ka go jola yana I've come to remind you ha pele ga batsadi ba rona gore go setse kgwedi le 9 kwa ditlhophong kgwedi le 9 mo botshelong ba motho kgolgolo ya go teng motho a very significant ngwana o tsaya dikgwedi le 9 gore a re nye re tlile Palapye re tlile go ira ngwana le go bopa ngwana ngwana o ira puso ngwana o botswa ka peo peo ye e kopangwa ka lorato ga o e botsa mhero o bo o kopanya le mo ka sekeng ga o kopana o bo o re mo go tla tswa morago ga kgwedi le 9 go tla re nye kana go tla re tsholetse ga e kae ra tlamega gore re lebege ga pele ga batswana gore re tlhwagetse re ithate re bona le gore re batho ba ka busang re tletsegana go ratana batsadi ke batla gore le gatelleng le otlelleng le utlweng le ageleng e be le riteleng magoko ao re tlile go ratana go aga re tlile go ira ngwana ngwana o dira puso wa domokraga o letshwao le 1 TP 1 BDP ga se ngwana wa eetheke e wang o ga se wa lengena le le wang it's a BDP Now it's important to say this ka gore ntse le bona e ketira khidiera e ketira etsetsega e likile go tidima mme kana ke palelwe ke go bua e likile go tidima mme ha ba a ditlhophong go ipapatsa go tla re ke bua ba e leng gore ba tlhaloganye go tla re ba tlhaloganye ga ke boi go bolela ga go mpalele maikaelo le maikamisetso a me e rile ga ke ikana pelo ita e kibita ke ne ke tlhwaetse ga ke a tsa go tshameka ke monna ke nyetse ke laile ke a laa gompieno ga ke mo ntwe akile o pe mo party ka gore go ile motho ke go ikubela batho go khontsa motho ke go itshenya lena ke go borli tema le retsa ne le botse lutwe e skala kuka maikutlo a lona le saitse ke bua yana ka gore ke batla go lebolela re hana matona a lona otlhe bo minister le western minister ke ba boleletse sengwe le sengwe ka botlalo e be ka ba bonela bosupi botlhe ope o na le mokhuthamekeng yame o leng mo go yone a ke tona a ke mothusa tona o itse magokwa le bosupi bo ke ba bonetseng ba boitse mangwalo a basupi a teng ke a neka a tsaya mo go bone ka re nnyaa a re rena me re a beileya mme boammaaruri keng maparlamente a ona a tomotiraga wotlhe o mongwe hela ga bae seke nna tsang kokasing ga nke mmue ka leng mme go tswa gompieko a go e tsena kokase o tla go tsena mo tseleng ga ka tswelela a nna mongalalo o a photsa re na le dithata molao motheo gore we can remove a candidate le a tlhophile ka bolelo ditso ga o ngaka lela phati ela a entsha taolo a sejaro re montshe mo bo candidateng re senka candidateng you cannot come here and bully a whole party and bully a whole nation you cannot bully the BDP le nna tota I cannot bully the BDP ke bua yana le lona batsadi ka gore ke kgethile gore ke ka noke mme ke sese ke ka noke le ba e leng gore ka tsamaiso ya molao motheo ga ke wa setšhaba ka nto ya party ba beilego gore ba nthuse go ka noka re dira mmogo ga gona sepe se ke se buang se sa existing ke se rere dikhuruthamaga a ne ya matona dikhuruthamaga ya central committee ke rerile gotlhe le bone ga gong go itlhela bosile ke ba laetse gore a tolosa morero tsamayale ko batomokrageng ke boleletse matona gore ke a go baga nako gore ba ye ko dikgaolong tsa bone e hetanye e kileng ba e bone ba go tsamaya ke ba laetse gore ga ba tsena kwa ga ba phuthegong ya kgotla ba kopang le matomokraga ko bothokong go dirwa jalo na ke ditlhong gore go irwa jalo re party ga re party hela re party e busa ga re tshwanele ba bangwe ebile ga re batla gore ba itekanye le rona rona ga re rusa matona a rona a bua le maloko a rona a ba bua le morae ka gore maloko a rona ke one a tshegetseng dikgang tse di re tsentseng mo pusong le lona le meng le bone mme se ka re ga ba sa kgona go le bona e be leomana e be leomanna ka ko ntle ga ntlo motho wa thiba bogolo wa mona kontsa gompie ko tse e leng gore go anene ke dile motho wa thitswa ke a le kopa ikgakologeleng gore le bana ba Batswana batsadi ba lona ba godisitse setšhaba se ka go rerisanya party e thaetswe mo therisanyong le bomang go e dihela le bomang molato a me ke eng ga ke re ka busetsa therisanyo gore e tlotlomatse ya ka nne e ntse pele go molato ga kae mpolelelang go molato ga kae gore e re a tolosa therisanyo mo partying e be re isa ko tsamaisong ya puso gore ga re batla go bua ka bothata bongwe bo e leng gore bo lebagang le setšhaba yaka nnotagi yaka maitiso yaka ditlong e be re a go rera le batho molato ke nna ke bone gore ga ke etelela party yaka le mphile tota yana ga ke busetsa serurumo se sa go rerisang hela
le tsamaiso a puso re di rewe e me re khona go a go batho re timola mogote le dinto tsa gore ga re rere le batho mo ke ntsha e le sekai ka gore dikai di ntsi ke le ga dikai tse go le supetsa gore nna ga ke sena go ikana ke tsaya boikarabelo ke boikarabelo jwa me a gote ke arabele ba bangwe gate ke ikarabele ke boikarabelo and ga ke tsere boikarabelo yame ke batla gore le mpotse gore ke dirileng a sale ke tsaya boikarabelo go baakanyetsa phati ena gore e golaile mo ditlhophong le mpotse ke tla le bolele ke tle bolela di kae sika yana go mpe ne ro mangwa ne ro mangwa go te ha re rere ne lo lo le ro mangwa re tla hana re nna se ba ka yana re tsama ha kire ha kire bua e re se ga re re ka putologa ra bua I want to run an inclusive party an inclusive government and by that I mean le ba le gore they are very strongly opposed to the way we are doing things they must have a voice ke ra in the party le ba motse matona a puso ba bua bang khanetsa ba khanetsa e be ke ba thibe gore nya kokobela ha go nna maso thata gare a re go nwa tee ha go mo ba mongwe ba mpona le botho gore nya o le sa dikwa thata ya no lwe tsa tshwetso it is important because we are a democracy we are an established mature democracy an exemplary democracy then what did I do I extended the same to the national stage where I encouraged for there to be dialogue with the citizenry harite tsotse go mpe go matona harite tsotse go mpe go madomkra tsama le ho re sa batswana agirla it ah halit ya no ke le That's an example of what I mean that we are living our creed. Rile re party a terisai. Mimo wa risani. It's important go ne re ga kollana re ga kolla gore among us there are stalwarts. There are people of brilliance of ingenuity, creativity and example. We must celebrate them. And that's why I deliberately went and started with Honorable Mokgwa to be inclusive. This guy had the idea of Don Graga here. Mo BDP yo mogo. Ebera ho mo akola for his national contribution. I have no regrets. Kene le ene kene was the class of 1965. Same as Rich Loon. Ne le bona hela ba di ba sitse. E be ra go re tshulumi thereafter. For the same reason, nothing else. These men of that time ne go sa bulela di. Ne go rapela motho gore ta o re ene. Ga di tsaga. Ne go sa brand ne go sa eng. Ne go sa di t-shirt ne go sa madi a di delegate. They built this country and you better be thankful to them but I was not only doing that I was trying to enliven one of the three arms of government parliament the legislature so we ke kopa ma parliament a pili li bona gore ba tle go bona mong ka bona a khola ka gore the turn will come I promise you Their turn will come. Because if they had not done what they did to keep this country alive and well and stable and growing, we would not be where we are. We stand on their shoulders. So then live on, live a regular dream. We ought to be grateful to these people. You must be grateful for this. This guy, let me hit the guy, let me hit the pura pura. Let me bala hore. Why did they have seen me? Let me never have it. You must give them that same respect because give a chwa. They built this country. And the time we are going to talk for us now, who we now give. Ore tota moho maleba murga huiran ki wa kola batuba. And you know why I want to do it in part? How I tell them, they go and show you places, either monuments or place of birth or something significant about their national heroes. We do not. Again. This policy, Yahore, retired to the Mutas Nahotoka Haragama in the league. We are going to change it. We are going to change it. Now give us a word about what to do. Hey, but you know, I hate to hear it. Hey, but it's another city. So, Irahuru Tele would tell Hobo Totega. Irahu we could come at we could pele to ta utila. Kaliku. We've come here to come together. When I live on over Nabai and Wore, Kahotoka Lesego, Habakaba Kamukla betray. I'm not passing judgment. I am not passing judgment. I've been counseling some of those who are closest to me in the cabinet. But in counseling them, I make and I have not made and I will never make any promise to any of them. Never. I don't do that. With your support and assistance. I want to say it publicly here. No. You are a very good minister. You are a very good MP. You are a very... Has it to the age? I'm talking about the now. When I live on over to Google, never go by the T-Roy, it's normal. When Ambassador Raha Legana Ing, give our Rabaka, give our Ranga thing. But there is no promise. And I want to make something emphatically clear. I have never promised anybody the vice presidency. Whoever says that, I challenge them. I have never promised anybody a ministerial position. Mutoro Tohanyu, he muhirile 10 minutes before. We went to caucus. Yes. Yes. re ke a utwa o tla re mo bua le mogolo wa go ra puo le le babedi bo ke a utwa le go nne go ke santse ke utwa re ba go mo batwetse re ba go e se ka re go buiwa ka gore tsa utona o rileng kana ha re e be e kete go a tshamekwa ka gona ke a lebolelela I have never promised anybody a ministerial position. I've never promised anybody for number parliament or to be a councillor or to be a vice president. Le go go pele di 2019. Ha go mo so itse. Ha ke khole. Ke ba tsa bona ba ikhole ga ka go bereka and earn it. It's important. Maloba ne kopane le bora dikgwebo re ba kopa madi. Ile gore ba re ba tshugile my safety is at stake. Hewe nga naka bola wa nga naka swa go ita gore ke ba re a ke ni tsurgi. And I want to tell you this because some of you have called me you are there. I don't waste my time one day stopping to think that I'm going to die. Because it is certain I am going to die. Nilo na you are going to die. It is certain. Can I tell you what I'm not? We are all going to die. But we don't know when and how. So I cannot stop my life because I'm worried I'm going to die. You know, the nice thing about dying, at least I've heard, you don't have the opportunity to regret it. You don't. You can't come back over here. So now what I'll be gone. But I assured them, these businessmen, you know what? Don't waste your time worrying about that. One of the best things you can do, which is what I advise you to do in your companies, you must choose a good, reliable deputy. Because you know, if I die, as is in the constitution, give, slum me. Slumber automatically becomes your president. But his responsibility is to choose a good deputy. Transitions all over the world, governments all over the world, organizations all over the world, those that have succeeded, families all over the world, in terms of inheritance, those that have succeeded have been meticulous in their choice of successors. If you make a mistake, if you shake, or you cause organization tremors, even in the stock market, you lose value. Likeleta madongra, letabona husukun. Because we are a company. And the investment that is shared starona, it to me mogoro na ya batho e batho ba ebeile. Ka thop. Ha re ka e nye hatsa ka ra e nye fola tsepo eo. They have every right to go and place their trust elsewhere. That's their investment. But I just share some of the bad. And you get relegated to opposing what the others say. And Hans Naho waits at the primary room with 9 months left. We are left with a few key things to do. The first precondition is to be disciplined, to be united, to be energized and ready to take on. It's very important. United, energized, disciplined, and ready to take on. We have obviously got to announce officially our candidates. And we're going to do that next week or the week after. Officially announce all our candidates by name, gender, and we might even do it pictorially. But we're going to give them a man. Baru naba atomu dinebi. get him next week and the week after next year. Kira ya na writing ya. Baba ngwa rona sense ba tawu ba tsheso le tsokunya. Ari re ya kana ko tsofi. Ra go ba petla re ba pepetla re ba. Re ba ba kae. Kuira party simbone. Kana ke sponsor sa party. E bere ba tsadi ne. I don't know what I'm going to do. Return the door every quale manifesto. Manifesto hallo qualo la we tau palega me hopolo alu. Botswana o wa wa mega a karetega e be re kwala manifesto. E be ro alosa. Mi pela ri ralo. Every candidate was willing. I want to ring a hit here, selecting Nahana, give VP, I give all of parliament to think, spell it. And about mobile, I want to tell you what to spell it. Give one end. Because it's important for you to know where we come from. Yakarta, Kupa or Babuya Kantile, Baska and Yana, what was the motive and philosophical outlook of the BDP? What is imperative for the BDP to stay on course and stay in power in times like this? It's important for you to get it from people who are experienced. But now we say that we are not going to be able to do it. We are not going to be able to do it. We are not lunchtime program may be late. We are not going to be able to do it. The other thing that has to happen, manifestos na hotwa, is to be a launch or launches. There will be disciplined launches. There will be sanctioned launches. Have we derailed? Because we are an organization. Have we launched? If you know what I'm going to tell America, to talk to my Utoncha, astronaut, I'm going to go to the Metisi, and maybe I'm going to. Have we launched? How many knows? Olonjwa Gipat. This is a party activity. La Huna di Golo. Every constituency will have a vehicle fit for the terrain. But you are obliged. Or you must not do what has been done in the past, where you employ a dissident, derelict, irresponsible driver. Or work out of excitement, and then compete. No. These are assets of the party. Harnamaji, Radi Kuluta, Radi Babala, Utoharadi Rekisa, a very dueller school to say city. That's how we do it. But also, a lot of people are very traumatized. Who could live on a guy? Why you better get? La Huculeta, Luna. La Huculeta. La Huculeta, the consultant, the examiner, the Kabu, is a true just up. Lo ane tapi tota, ita regisi. So we are going to launch. We are going to campaign. Campaign will be orderly. It will be issue based. Hariba temo ko leuru kaliri. Mama wakanezo wa peredia parodi makas. La risha uta haliria. Runa ridra bistewa tu wakanezo. Ora haka bua ga go sota motho a khanetse o sota go mkra ka o lwa gore ha ra ile tiro ha rona. I don't want negative campaigning. Motswana ha go gae is interested in what you are going to do for them. What this party is going to, and the campaign is getting sharper ka gore bone ba party sa khanetse Bala kile the original ideals. Ba tumeti kuko se na ora sibuwa. Agila iti. Kana BDP. Liba na bayo. Agi nenzir saka ba torre ba tala bobi. Risimu tala tala nyana le runa. Mina alu ma leba ka ora harini wa hendi kana. Mutwa sulala mutwa ya leta 50 ba na le mwana. Kana mwana mwana re le mwana rona BNT le rate BNT le rate o re mwana ka ra go nyenye betsa go khakhala le wa gago o bo mo riana o mo riana o ria abanga la re hakela le molope go mpie o bo mo ila o thali wa ga bu setsa mwana o ga eo ba ro thoma masimo lo le bo pito Barota, Putawe, yeah, give a tear in my tail, and you know it. I would never let my back, I would never let the turkey. Reta Mabaka, Homo Tambana, no one else can rebata, a believer for Ponsaka or Baba. I can never. Mo patiny le sango go go ntse ba le re ba ba ka halitse ga re molomo o ikile ana ka utuna bi ene ala it ala romusha bona ga litse ke tlhonyana e ska ne re ba tloga ba sa le ba khokgontse Pasante ba rota. I can promise you. Hona le bana ba rona ba AP. You must treat them with deference. Le ba rote. Le ba mogele. Because politics is a game of numbers. Numbers on your side. Why do you understand this halal bulal ditse le batabat halizom bulal ditse li bi halabat where is the logic ke batla gore le khalemele be li bi hele batho ba ile gore ba re thubagaye na ke morate go how le motsadi a ke motsadi a ha ke a golo although we make mistakes re sa itse ha go Ona le mo na emele mo mo go bula ditseng ha ke mo itse o tla itumela manga tse ka mpolla mo ha ke tsagala re se nepe re se re tla sa rumela wa e bona satani ya le lope e mo lope la mahlo ke ba tlo go mo le go emise you must focus on embracing
one another. I want to see you as visible as you used to be. And he has promised me that he will be visible. But little now you must give him the space and the respect to be visible. My dear friend, Honorable Marcos has embraced residents in Ebori. They will win Maung East together. Government, puso, e botswa ke tlhopo ya maparlamente a le 29 go feta. But when you get to 29, you form a weak government. When you get beyond 29 and closest to 57, it's a strong government. I give you more the ideal. But you must not allow your members of parliament for how I care if I'm on the floor or not. That's what a caucus is for. And sometimes you allow it. How we chief whip top highway Rabus. I'm saying this because I'll tell you what I told my cabinet ministers, the caucus. Because it's a one and a whole worry. Put on a motion of all confidence against me. Give us a Dr Mokgweetsi Masisi. Much as I don't desire for us to have a motion of no confidence against anybody in the BDP, but if you are resolved to have a motion of no confidence against me, bring it on. There is a very important need to be disciplined to the dictates of the party. Alignment. When you join cabinet, you sign two oaths. Young tribe, you have cabinet oath. Cabinet oath, you have to piri. What are charity pirita who so? What are charity pirita le heart? Oath, you have to is a ministerial oath. What are anna mwe mwase top? Team. And together, you will respect and defer to the leader. Given our constitutional democracy. Because the leader in this case is an executive president, as written in the constitution. When it comes to a point where you lose trust, in the cabinet, the congenial, polite thing to do is to tell them, no, we are going to hold
kana go tlhoka go dumana le ene ka nna gore gongwe the leader o irile gore go change your foreign policy in such a manner that the then Minister of International Relations cannot articulate this foreign policy. It goes against what they fundamentally believe. Me so la sebo dong ra. Ra utang. They then tell the president, no, Kautul, now we have come to the end of the road, nalewe. Haru du malane, nga mwote ki, ampwe ke mwole mwole, kumwele na nga heto hagir. I could bend. Hale mwra haru du malane, ebe rinya atela tse ure kawan na wane. We love each other, kiss, goodbye, goodbye, they resign. But you cannot stay and still say, I don't have confidence in you, Kautul. You can't. This must be understood. There is space for that, but in an orderly manner. In an orderly manner, because we must inspire confidence. We are going to campaign. The issues of campaign, I have done my best to try and make it easy for you, Madam Krahore. Linte peha. Then the man be omanyet. Kiri timuli. Umpiano, as we speak, the unions and the government party are locked in negotiations. There are negotiations that we have managed very delicately. And we have made promises to one another. Now, when I get to the end, when I'm not going to get to the end, when I live more core to my own, how can you get to the end of the day? But I can assure you, Rabuisanya in a very cordial, can I get the cordial? In a very cordial, engaging, mutually respectful manner with the unions and the union leaders. All of them. Because when I say it, unionism and unionization are a criterial attribute of democratic dispensations. Unionization and unionism is part and parcel of the belief system of a democrat. Because we believe when we govern, workers have a right, inalienable right, to organize and bargain for their interests and welfare. You don't care. So who buyela the union pata le kora tautona wa party le wa puso wa le hats. Kine ki pula la kuri ki rakone mo elimbo don kra. For those of you who do not know, I don't know if it was 1972 or 1974, when Union House was opened by Sesar Sakam. I was right there. Khabaro was still called Gabby Rooms. And you must go and read that speech. He articulated the ideals, the foundational principles of democracy and association of that with unionism and unionization. There is a report that I'm reading, a very interesting report. I picked up Maloba Gileko Sutele. It's a report produced by the ILO on workers' issues in the new millennium and
in the new work environment to come. And we met the president of the Federation of International Workers Unions. Because we must go and learn. How does it feel? We must go and learn from them and listen and draw it to our circumstance. We must go out there and love unions. Loving unions doesn't mean you must agree with everything they say. You must be decent. You must be respectful. You must be accommodating and embracing. And if you are lost, you must ask Rebatu's committee, subcommittee. They meet with them, they engage with them to try and promote the interest of the party. Interest of the party more unionization is to understand the worldview from the perspective of union members and workers, so the party can come close to them. And one of the issues, Sabone, is pay, reward. And I told them quite easily, we accept and appreciate that you are underpaid. We are generally underpaid, but we must also look at issues of productivity. We must look at affordability. Rematambo was very open-hearted. Yes, we must increase salaries. We are going to increase salaries. So this intention of increasing salaries is not just a union intention. It is a BDP desire. But we'll increase salaries following the law. We bargain with them and they agree and they announce what they have agreed, not the Minister of Finance. So on Monday, you will not hear Ramatambo say, "Bro, give Tekabuga." Let by union announcing a mandate. We gave them a mandate. Young governor. Governor. And then they will announce. So Lunamadon Graham. Bulala Lehati. Bulalan Batogore, we are close to unions. The unions have raised fundamental issues. Zahore, Hona Lemela, and Wale Oriaba Kokons. How would you get the Gilbo Geneva to Elevatuan? Let Reba to Alitang, Minister Mabewa Alitang, Mola Latang, Mulifibate. We want to understand this properly and we are going to cause the necessary amendments. If I don't have half of a labor at Tabatuan, if I don't have all. I want to instill and inspire confidence in you, for the BDP is as relevant as it has always been. Yeah. On the international front, I get some of you, How not the Utunaka horrible, the Utunaka without to Helaha, and give to Hopera. You are more party Niagara Helaha. I give her what is Yalava to us at the meeting of Urubane. How can I not do it? Why do you do this? Just like when you get into a neighborhood, ma, kese mama, ra kese mama, jumela, ebeli ipuella. Oh, ba solo hete na ori tela kore. Nyamin malaki mo eteli piro mo shaya. But zala no karen halu na le runa. This I have done. I failed to go to three countries in SADC. DRC, Madagascar, Tanzania. Not because we didn't want to, we couldn't get common dates from them. I take it away. But I have chosen to adopt a foreign or international relations policy that is consistent with our domestic policy of consultative engagement. I have chosen to follow an international relations policy that is consistent with our domestic policy of inclusivity. So very, very few times when you see me, besides the Minister of International Relations, I will more often than not take somebody, and sometimes even a member of the opposition. Because I want to provide you with the confidence that we are reflecting true Botswana society and true Botswana democracy. We are a plural society. Now I have friends in the opposition, very dear to me. I'm sure you do too. Hari tumala neka tedi imi. Kileka wobo mwakia wakwa ande bante warwa aleka ba yukobo hile kami. Mwalobo wamo wibi lene mwenye nisa wana aha. Ira tunzu uwe hala ba khatela wanya hanta wola hari. Hey, umutadi buwa. Ulisa kubala ba. Anna has given a right to wear a cabori. Well, Maruko, you're in an area. Hey, what's that? I'm a high lipper, content. Yeah, number 30. I give a job, Wally. Can I give it? Be done to Hanukum be in a worry. Recall each other alarm, highly worried, and only delighted. Recall one more worry, Madame Carro. Rita Juan Mojela, Yagarga Kona, Barry Wedding, for a Renalip Pontopen, Baba, for Remela. Rita was singing a Yukuba Lingham, Limas and Bohai, for Nyalamo Tolo no Munyata, or a Tabota Wadi Teka, Kenea, or Namu Cancer or P. Motola no Munyata or Haru. You cannot go into an election likidiega lenga tana ka noga yutwa le sa utwa. If there are any differences, we have a system that is as robust as any in the party, of engaging our elders. Please use them. Now I use them. And I will continue to use them as I currently am. And I have faith. I have faith that we will resolve whatever is outstanding. I have faith. Because the things are very small, but the law dictates that they be done in a particular manner. And because I have pledged to be an addict of the law, the rule of law, I cannot veer away from what I want. The minute you do that, you are bringing in disorder. Because you have no yardstick. Ya go khalemela o. Ha mola o ile one o le molato. Gona le mo kwa gore mola o ba ka nwa jang. Ke a le kopa. O ba mela mola. Sa bo hello. Ha ga go na tse ile kopo le yone. Ba ile go gore le na le thutu. Dithutu tse di ka le jwang ke batho. Ele ga le yang ke batho. Itse eng gore molao ra o le re go parliamente re dumalane. The July meeting, we intend to be tabling the bill on declaration of assets and liabilities. Na ke le tla utlwa I pledge that ke buile le cabinet ba dumalane le nna central committee ke buile le madong ra ba tsona karetso. I intend for it to be published
re tla utlwa go bua mo parliament gore abao amogela ha ba o amogele ya no lo na madam graf you have an obligation go mo tswa le go phuta boswa phutang ditsa gago kana tse dingwe le ditlhakantse le batho phutang le betle ha e le gore go na le tse e leng gore di ya go lebagana tsamaya go ipolela ore go 'ira ga motlhogo tsamaya go ipolela ga o sa ipolele o tlile go tshwara o tlile go tshwara tota ka gore e tla ga go bodiwa gore tse di tswa ka etse o bo opalelwa ke go araba o tla tshwana ke gore o hetele go sele o tlo o arabe sentle ga go go ntle ga go nna jalo ga go ntle but one of the best ways of dealing with corruption is to deal with it properly so we need a baseline gore ga ke le mokgweetsi ya ga ke tsena ke na le kgomo di le some ka 2018 e re ka 2023 kana ke leng e be go balwa gape e be go itlhela e le gore dikgomo tsame di 10,000 o tshwanetse gore be go simolola go balwa sentle gore tsa mme ne di tsaya di-tripletse kana jang nna ke amogetse madi a le kae mo nakong eo e be go extrapolate ya gore gongwe nne ke reka tse dinamaga di hela e be di tsala di dusa all sorts of permutations a mme di ka nna palo e that difference e be e le gore gate e tswa kae I must answer it's as simple as that ke batla gore le ntlhaloganye jang I am not we are not trying to go after anybody ke a le kopa we are not trying to go after anybody it is an imperative it is an obligation to demonstrate good faith to our electorate who have persistently accused us of being corrupt. It's important to show that we are not corrupt. But there needs to be a beginning point. This will only be the beginning because as we move further in our legislative developments, because Humpeguri is about 28 pieces of legislation that deal with anti-money laundering and to stem the possibility of financing of terrorism that have made it harder for politically exposed persons to operate without declaration. So get with it. Public service increases the necessity to be transparent. Leadership, true leadership, at least in the modern times, demands that your transparency commitment is enhanced. If we are the leaders of that in Africa and we want to be globally, we had better be committed to that as a creed. I take it with me. I take it with me.
Right,
program. Hey, and now we live with the house. Oh, Adriana,
Man, only the thing that's in a couple.